I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle lure on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me excitations.
Filmmaker at the Birmingham Film Festival right now.
Just going to different films and venues and meeting a lot of producers, actors, and people who love movies.
And for yourself, did you think that this is what Birmingham, Alabama was going to be like?
No, not at all. I didn't think it would be that friendly, because I was told that, oh, don't go to Alabama, Birmingham, especially for a gay and lesbian film festival. But I went here, and I'm here, and I love it, and I love the hospitality and friendliness of the people here.
What would you tell people in the UK, or in Ireland, or anywhere outside of where we are right now about this?
This is a great experience, and if you are starting in filmmaking industry or in acting, definitely you should submit your films, your projects to different film festivals and travel the world and meeting different people in this industry, because this is a great networking event and an event where you meet people and make friends.
I'd be able to say any last words.
Just live your life and enjoy the art and share your art with the others. Like that, what we do. I brought my film South Beach on Hills. It's about drag entertainers, drag performers, and I'm very happy to for the screening today.
Hey, I heard you were a wild one. Ooh, if I took you home and be a woman, show.
My name is Christopher Sams, and I am here representing my film that I am starring in called Occupying It.
Chris, why is this a unique experience people should do?
It's a unique experience because every film festival is different, and this one is very organized, and everyone greets you with such hospitality, and you really feel like you kind of become part of the family for, you know, the couple of days that is going on.
What would you tell folks in the UK, in Birmingham in the UK, about Birmingham, Alabama, and what's on offer here?
I think just a unique experience of the South. I think that there's a common misconception about what the South is, and I feel that anyone who comes to visit here for the first time really has an eye-opening experience.
Cool. What would you say is the best part of being involved in the film industry right now?
I think just the ability to change opinions and enlighten people and create unforgettable stories and characters. That's what I've always loved about film, and that's what I want to be a part of.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thick.